Dear students, welcome to you all. In this video, I will discuss about geometrical meaning of the zeros of a polynomial. Dear students, you know that a real number k is a zero of the polynomial Px if Pk is equal to 0. But why are the zeros of a polynomial so important? To answer this, first we will see the geometrical representation of linear and quadratic polynomials and the geometrical meaning of their zeros. First, we take graph of a linear polynomial. Consider a linear polynomial Px equal to Ax plus b, where a not equal to 0. Then the graph of Px is equal to Ax plus b is a straight line which crosses the x axis at exactly one point, that is minus b by a 0. Therefore, the linear polynomial Ax plus b, a not equal to 0, has exactly one zero. That is, the x coordinate of the point where the graph of y is equal to Ax plus b intersects the x axis. Taking one example, draw the graph of the polynomial Px is equal to 2x plus 5. Find the coordinates of the point where it crosses x axis. Let us try to find the solution. Let y is equal to 2x plus 5. At x is equal to 0, we get y is equal to 5, and at x is equal to minus 2, we get y is equal to 1. Thus, two solutions for the equation y is equal to 2x plus 5 are in a table form. Xy for x is equal to 0, y is equal to 5. For x is equal to minus 2, y is equal to 1. Dear students, to draw the graph, plot the points a 0, 5 and b minus 2, 1 on a graph paper. Draw a line passing through the points a and b. Then line ab is the graph of the given polynomial. From the graph, observe that the graph of y is equal to 2x plus 5 intersects the x-axis at the point P in ordered pair form minus 5 by 2 and 0. So the 0 of 2x plus 5 is minus 5 by 2. Thus, the zero of the polynomial 2x plus 5 is the x coordinate of the point where the graph of y is equal to 2x plus 5 intersects the x axis. Graph of a quadratic polynomial. For a quadratic polynomial, ax square plus bx plus c, where a not equal to 0, the graph of the corresponding equation y or px is equal to ax square plus bx plus c is a curve called parabola, which either open upwards like u or open downwards like u, depending on whether a greater than 0 or a less than 0. Means, for open upwards, a will be greater than 0 and for open downwards A will be less than 0. The zeros of the quadratic polynomial Ax square plus Bx plus C are x coordinates of the point where the graph of y equal to Ax square plus Bx plus C intersects the x-axis. The following three cases can happen when the graph of y or px equal to ax square plus bx plus c is plotted. Case 1, when graph of y or px equal to ax square plus bx plus c intersects x-axis at two distinct points, say x1 and x2, that is, it has two zeros. Case 2. In this case, the graph of Px or y is equal to Ax square plus Bx plus C intersects or touches the x axis at exactly one point or two identical points. So both points become at one point, that is x1. Case 3. Here graph does not intersect x-axis, so in this case Px has no zeros. Dear students, so we can observe geometrically that a quadratic polynomial can have either two distinct zeros or two equal zeros, that is one zero or no zeros. This also means that a polynomial of degree 2 has at most two zeros.